taxes and different policies that are now at 80%, a 40-year high in inflation in this country. Things need to change. I expect a budget, though, that's going to be more reflective of the old liberal storybook than it is of the needs of America in terms of energy security and economic security, because those